So this is the new chapter, chapter number 15 in your syllabus, 11th standard, hydrocarbons. We shall go to the introductory part first. What are hydrocarbons?
Definition: the organic compounds which contain carbon and hydrogen, as the only elements, are called hydrocarbons.
Now we know that there are many organic compounds, millions of organic compounds which are known today. All these organic compounds contain different elements: carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, halogen, sulfur, phosphorus, or some metals. But the basic compounds of all these organic compounds are hydrocarbons. Hydrocarbons are the compounds, organic compounds, which contain only carbon and hydrogen elements. There will be no other element present in these compounds like oxygen, sulfur, halogen, or any other element, but only carbon and hydrogen elements are present in these compounds. And such types of compounds are hydrocarbons are alkanes, then alkenes and alkynes. Alkanes are all hydrocarbons which contain carbon-carbon single bonds as well as carbon-hydrogen single bonds. Then we know alkenes are the compounds which contain at least one carbon-carbon double bond, and other hydrogens will be present in those compounds. Alkynes are the compounds with at least one carbon-carbon triple bond. So alkynes are the elements with at least one carbon-carbon triple bond. All other bonds will be there having other hydrogen elements. So hydrogen elements will be there on these carbon atoms. But in the alkanes, there will be carbon-carbon single bond in between every two carbon atoms. Then in alkenes, there will be at least one carbon-carbon double bond. Others will be carbon-carbon single bonds, and along with carbon-hydrogen single bonds. Then in alkynes, there will be at least one carbon-carbon triple bond. Other bonds will be carbon-carbon single bond as well as carbon-hydrogen single bonds. So these are hydrocarbons: alkanes, alkenes, and alkynes. Some aromatic compounds are also there which are hydrocarbons. So aromatic compounds. Aromatic compounds, for example, benzene. The structure of benzene is like this. This is the bond line formula, in the form of bond line formula: CH, 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 CH. The molecular formula of benzene is C6H6. Now see into the molecular formula. There are six carbon atoms and six hydrogen atoms in benzene. Therefore, this is nothing but hydrocarbon. But some aromatic compounds may not be hydrocarbons. They are not hydrocarbons. They contain other element than carbon and hydrogen. For example, phenol, it contains oxygen. Aniline, it contains nitrogen. So other elements are there other than carbon and hydrogen. Along with carbon and hydrogen atoms, any hetero element will be there, and therefore they are not hydrocarbons. So some aromatic compounds are hydrocarbons, but some aromatic compounds are not hydrocarbons. So in this chapter, we are going to study the alkanes, alkenes, alkynes, and some aromatic compounds which are hydrocarbons. So that is the introductory part of hydrocarbons. Now we shall go to the next topic: classification of hydrocarbons, so that we will be aware of all types of hydrocarbons, their different types. Hydrocarbons are classified into main two types. We have studied already the classification of organic compounds based upon their structures. The same classification will be there. here will be in case of only hydrocarbons. So there are two types of hydrocarbons in the classification. First, open chain hydrocarbons. Open chain hydrocarbons are also called as aliphatic hydrocarbons. They are also called as aliphatic hydrocarbons. Open chain hydrocarbons means which are not cyclic, which are not closed chain. They are open chain hydrocarbons. We have studied before this in the last chapter in the basic principles. In this chapter, we have studied many open chain compounds in their nomenclature or classification, such as alkanes will be there, methane, ethane, propane, butane, pentane. These compounds, they are open chain compounds or aliphatic compounds. Then in case of alkenes also, ethene, propene, butene, pentene, they are open chain compounds. In case of alkynes, ethyne, propyne, butane, pentane, hexane, heptane, and so on. All these are aliphatic compounds or open chain compounds. Then second type is cyclic compounds. Second class of hydrocarbons is cyclic compounds or cyclic hydrocarbons. Cyclic hydrocarbons means ring compounds, having ring, closed chain. For example, just now I have shown you the structure of benzene. Benzene is cyclic compound, ring compound. Ashi closed chain asel carbon chi tar tanna cyclic compounds kiwa ring compounds mhantat. Ali cyclic compounds pan ahet apan magcha chapter madhe baghitlele, cyclopropane, cyclobutane, similarly cyclopentane, cyclohexane, benzene. These are cyclic compounds. Then further classification, open chain or aliphatic compounds are classified as saturated and unsaturated. So, saturated and unsaturated. Saturated hydrocarbons are those which contain all carbon-carbon and carbon-hydrogen single bonds. And such hydrocarbons are alkanes. That we have discussed in the last chapter also, basic principles. But saturated hydrocarbons are nothing but alkanes which contain all carbon-carbon single bonds along with carbon-hydrogen single bonds. Unsaturated hydrocarbons are having carbon-carbon double bond or carbon-carbon triple bond. Here carbon-carbon single bond will be there, all carbon-carbon single bonds. Unsaturated hydrocarbons are with carbon-carbon double bond or carbon-carbon triple bond. That means they are alkenes or alkynes. Alkenes and alkynes, they are unsaturated hydrocarbons. Now again, saturated hydrocarbons, that is alkanes, are classified as straight chain. Saturated hydrocarbons are classified as straight chain hydrocarbons. Straight chain hydrocarbons. In the IUPAC nomenclature, we have studied these straight chain hydrocarbons, that is methane, ethane, ethane, N-propane, N-butane, N-pentane, N-hexane, N-heptane, N-octane. Normal alkanes, all normal alkanes are straight chain hydrocarbons or straight chain saturated hydrocarbons. In IUPAC system, we name them as only methane, ethane, propane, butane, pentane, hexane, heptane, octane, and endocane up to icosane. So they are straight chain hydrocarbons. Another type is branched hydrocarbons or branched chain hydrocarbons. Straight chain hydrocarbons and branched chain hydrocarbons. Branched chain hydrocarbons are having branches into them, one or more branches into them, such as isobutane. Isobutane having one branch. Its IUPAC name is 2-methylpropane. So isobutane. Then we have isopentane, neopentane, isohexane. These compounds, neohexane, these compounds are branched chain hydrocarbons. So having at least one branching into their structure, which is attached to straight chain, one branching or more branchings will be there present in the structure. They are called as branched chain hydrocarbons. Then unsaturated hydrocarbons are also classified similarly.
Straight chain and branch chain. Straight chain hydrocarbons, again unsaturated, and branch chain hydrocarbons.
So alkenes or alkynes may be they may be straight chain or branch chain. If there is no branching in alkene, then it will be
straight chain hydrocarbon
unsaturated.
For example, CH3, CH double bond, CH, CH3. IUPAC name of this compound is butuene.
Butuene. So it is straight chain unsaturated hydrocarbon, that is alkene. Straight chain, there is no branching.
But for example, CH3 double bond CH2.
This compound will be branch chain alkene. It is branch chain alkene, that is branch chain hydrocarbon. Similarly, alkynes also may be present where branching is there. So at least one branching is there in their structure. They will be known as branch chain unsaturated hydrocarbons. And if there is no branching, then straight chain unsaturated hydrocarbons. So these are types. Again, we shall go to the types of cyclic compounds.
Cyclic compounds again may be saturated and unsaturated. Pink compounds or cyclic compounds, they may be saturated hydrocarbons and unsaturated. Now, saturated means having all single bonds, carbon-carbon single bonds.
No carbon-carbon double or triple bond will be there.
For example, cyclopropane, CH2, CH2, CH2.
This is saturated cyclic compound. They are also known as alicyclic compounds. These compounds are also called as alicyclic. The classification upon bagitlele, classification based upon structure, organic compounds are this type size. परंतु इथं फक्त हायड्रोकार्बन च्या बाबतीत आपण बघतोय.
सॅच्युरेटेड और अलिसाइक्लिक हायड्रोकार्बन्स, सायक्लोप्रोपेन, सायक्लोब्युटेन, सायक्लोहेक्सेन, सो दीज कंपाउंड्स आर सॅच्युरेटेड हायड्रोकार्बन्स व्हिच आर साइक्लिक
और रिंग कंपाउंड्स. देन अनदर टाइप इज अनसॅच्युरेटेड. अनसॅच्युरेटेड मीन्स हॅविंग डबल और ट्रिपल बॉन्ड,
हॅविंग कंटेनिंग कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड और कार्बन कार्बन ट्रिपल बॉन्ड in the ring.
They are ring compounds, cyclic compounds, but they contain at least one carbon-carbon double bond or triple bond.
Again, these unsaturated cyclic hydrocarbons are classified as aromatic and non-aromatic compounds. Aromatic and non-aromatic compounds.
Aromatic and non-aromatic unsaturated hydrocarbons, cyclic hydrocarbons. So aromatic will be,
for example, benzene having aromatic nature. Now this we have to study afterwards in this chapter. You will come to know what are aromatic compounds,
what are non-aromatic compounds. But here let's go to example. So benzene is an example of aromatic hydrocarbon.
Non-aromatic unsaturated compounds are there. For example, cyclohexene having only one double bond,
no three double bonds, only one double bond or one pi bond.
It is cyclohexene and it is non-aromatic cyclic compound, unsaturated compound. Again, cyclopropene will be there, cyclobutene will be there, any compound. Now this is cyclobutene
having one double bond. So having multiple bonds, maybe with double bond or triple bond. Cyclic compounds, non-aromatic cyclic unsaturated hydrocarbons will not have triple bond in the ring. They will not have triple bond in the ring. They may have triple bond out of ring, but not in the ring. But double bond may be there. Double bond is there.
Therefore, these are non-aromatic cyclic compound unsaturated.
These are benzene, anthracene, naphthalene. They are aromatic hydrocarbons which are unsaturated, that is having double bond, carbon-carbon double bond. So this is the overall classification of hydrocarbons.